Excuse me?
Fuck.
Shit! Kyoka, run!
Okay.
You alone?
Wait. You got it all wrong.
Shut the fuck up! Tell the Oyubu I'll make his daughter happy! And you're not gonna stop me! Shit! Please, just let me go! I got it. I'll split the money I got with you if you pretend this never happened.
Settle down. I'm just passing by.
What? So, you're not from the Otobe family?
No. Tell me. What are you up to?
We're on the run, man. The Otobe family's after us.
What happened here?
Kyoka asked me to run away with her. Shit. I have to go get her right now.
Where is she?
At a club called Deborah, in front of Theater Square. Can I get out of here now?
Hell no.
Shit.
Takashi, if you're gonna try to leave the fucking gang, you gotta come talk to me face to fucking face.
I thought I'd send you a text message for now, then later I...
Bullshit! You were trying to break out! You've always been a weak bitch! We even had to train you to be an errand boy!
I gotta go!
Watch your mouth, son! What's your fucking deal, old bastard?
Get out of here, Takashi. I did feel the urge to hit some balls today. It's suppose yours will have to do.
What did you say?
Huh? Go.
Oh, thank you.
Old fuck. It's too late to apologize.
Hey, remember, you owe me one.
Son of a bitch!
Hey, leave Takashi alone.
He's already seriously fucked. People are looking for him all over the place.
Why do they want him so bad?
It's because of his girl. People saying she took her dad's loot.
Her dad's? You mean the funds for the family?
At a club called Deborah, in front of Theater Square.
What a pain in the ass.
Thank you. Get out of my way. I'm never going back home again.
Miss, I'm sorry, but I have to take you home no matter what you say.
What about Takashi? What are you gonna do with Takashi?
That kid that seduced you. Don't worry. We'll take care of him.
No.
You're wrong. He didn't have anything to do with it. I took the money all by myself. He didn't do anything.
You're wrong, miss. He tricked you into stealing that money.
Kiyoka, move. I made up my mind a long time ago. I'll protect you with my life.
Hold it, you little shit.
You?
Aniki, I'm sorry. This little fucker.
It's getting a little live over here. Mind your own damn business. Get out of here. Not quite yet. You aren't gonna kill that kid.
Shut your mouth!
Take your ass out of here.
You wanna fucking die?
You got some set of balls. You know you're outnumbered.
Get your fucking hands off me!
Let me go!
This conversation's over. Kill him.
Yes, sir.
Damn it. Takashi.
Yeah?
Don't be greedy. Leave the money.
All right.
No, it's not all right. How are we gonna survive?
But...
You sorry little shit. You think you could just get up and run away with the boss's daughter? Tried to get out of a street gang by sending a text message. Fucking pathetic.
No.
Shut up! Who cares? Takashi, let's get out of here.
Miss, Oyabun wants you to be happy more than anything else.
If that's the case, why didn't he come himself?
Well,
Don't play games with me. It's like my whole life's been miserable. Because my dad's a Yakuza.
We understand. Other people are wary of you. You've always been lonely. Your father has always felt bad about that.
Takashi?
I...
Huh?
I am a loser. But I'm gonna work hard and try my best to make Kiyoka happy.
That's bullshit.
Then I'll prove it.
Wait. You're not a Yakuza. All you have to do is promise to do everything you just said.
Everything is settled, right?
I have a message from Oya Boon.
Huh?
Kyoka, I was born a criminal. Kyoka, I was born a criminal. I control dozens of henchmen, but I can't even make my own daughter happy. I'm nothing but a two-bit mobster. I know I haven't been a good father, and I don't deserve to hold you in my arms again. So you can go. Take good care of Kyoka.
Looks like the boss was expecting this to happen.
Have you seen enough?
Yes. That monitor is such a piece of shit, I can't even see what's going on.
Sorry about that.
I heard that you don't like the Yakuza.
Yeah.
You don't care?
You're the father of the girl my son loves. That's all you are.
That's quite a son you have.
Only because I didn't raise him.
Same here.